friends, welcome to my channel Hopscotch Kids and I am Pankhuri. If you have watched my Big Bazaar book haul video, you must have seen this book in that video. Let me reveal the book again. The book is Goodnight Stories. This book contains 10 interesting stories. This book has beautiful and really big illustrations. Let me show you the illustrations. But before I show you inside the book, let me tell you that the content list or index is not available in this book. So let's look inside the book. The pages are really high quality and the print is bright and beautiful. Illustrations of this book are really a highlight of this book. This book contains famous stories like Bambi, Little Red Riding Hood, etc. My little sister is really fond of this book because of the pictures inside. Let me read a story for you guys from this book. The title is The Fisherman and His Wife. Once, a poor fisherman and his wife lived in a hut. The fisherman used to go for fishing daily to earn a living. He was happy with his life, but his wife was not. One day when the fisherman went for fishing, he caught a large flounder. The flounder said to him, "I pray to you, let me go. I am really not a flounder, but an enchanted prince." The kind fisherman let the flounder go. Then he went to home and told his wife about it. His wife grew angry and asked him to go and ask for a nice cottage as reward. So he went to the flounder and told him about his wife's wish. The flounder completed his wish. After a few days, the wife asked him to go and ask for a castle. The flounder fulfilled this wish also and the fisherman became a king. The fisherman got a huge castle, a great tower, many soldiers and articles made of gold and diamonds in his house. His wife sat on a golden throne. Then the greedy wife wanted to become god. The fisherman got angry and told her to remain a human only. But his wife did not listen to him and sent him to the flounder. The fisherman went to the flounder and sadly told him about his wife's greed. The flounder got angry and made him a fisherman again. They lived in the little hut thereafter. I hope you have enjoyed this story. If you want anything to be featured, please comment. तो ये था आज का बुक ज्ञान. न हटाना इन वीडियो से अपना ध्यान. मिलेंगे अगले वीडियो में. थैंक यू. बाय 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 बाय.